You're shrunken down to the size of nickels and dropped to the bottom of a blender. What do?
You take her flat on your back like
you
this.
You just lay back, enjoy that breeze.
Board, light as a feather,
pretend it's a fan.
And let those bad waves whip all around you like this. It's like getting an MRI.
It's not so much getting out of the blender, it's what happens next. That's the question.
I would scream my head off, pray that my mum and dad would come and help me, close my eyes and count to 10 and wish it all was a dream.